In 1803, the United States purchased the Louisiana Territory from the Emperor of France, Napoleon Bonaparte. The territory was enormous, over 825,000 square miles.
It stretched north from New Orleans to the Canadian border and west from the Mississippi River to the Rocky Mountains. President Thomas Jefferson sent Captains Meriwether Lewis and William Clark and their Corps of Discovery to explore the vast region. Their journey began in May 1804. More than 40 men were part of the expedition to explore the Western Territory. The journey was very difficult and took several years. Along the way, Lewis and Clark kept extensive journals. They recorded all of their discoveries, including their encounters with many native tribes.
Most of the tribes were friendly and even helped them. A French trader and his Indian wife, Sacagawea, joined the expedition in November 1804. Sacagawea gave birth to a baby boy in February 1805.